Feast of Reconciliation. Why, my Lord? Because if we are here, being having our rights being abused with a state managed church like the case at hand, Kalsos case, because the leadership is kept away from knowing the truth, and we have no any other way to say the truth because we don't have nobody to tell our truth. Now that you are talking of human rights, all we are saying is that interest in high places is keeping the vision of the leadership to see some of the truth to be able to reconcile the country. This commission will not be happy to see us in prison at a later date when you finish, to realize that it was, after all, an intrigue of against our human rights that is keeping us in detention. You won't be happy to know that, my Lord. And that's why I'm saying this. He held this country. He ruled the country. He handed over to the immediate president who established and convened this honorable body. If the president does not know, he wouldn't know, because the issue of human rights would require legality in terms of findings, but it could require political grounds to be able to get it established and reconcile the country. And that's why I'm touching on political issues.
My Lord, thank you very much. Then we go on with the case.